Got you two sugars this time.
Thanks, Mr. Logan.
We tried a variety of attacks. This one was tough. Excellent, Ben.
Why are you going through my stuff?
When I was a kid, we actually got the report card and took it home to our parents.
Maybe I have to go to the office and pick up a delivery. It won't be long.
Dad? Are we on the right floor?
I don't know how to say this, but you do not, nor have you ever, worked for this company.
So, Logan, everything is gone. What's going on?
I don't know.
No signals.
Why are you doing this, Floyd?
They made me come looking for you.
Former local operative killed on a roadside. Ben Logan. Your operatives.
Ben was decommissioned 6 months ago.
He'd grown a conscience.
Can you find him?
I'll get on it.
Why would someone you work with try to kill us?
I don't know what's going on here.
Who are these people?
Co-workers. We can't find him.
If Logan finds out what we got him involved in.
He's just an engineer.
CIA Black Ops. We don't make engineers.
You can move through a crowded station without the cops even knowing you're there. Kill a man with your bare hands. I don't even know who you are!
The safest place for you to be right now is at my side. Will you trust me?
You lied to me about everything.
Amy! I need this fixed.
I'll do whatever needs to be done to neutralize the situation.
My daughter's life.
It's just business, Ben.
If he has her, I want her. If he's harmed her, he's dead.